Alright, we are back for round four with our look at Temur, Tron, and Pauper. We won the die roll, we'll play. We'll mulligan that hand. This one's better, so we'll keep it. I'll yawn. Yeah, we'll keep that mine on top. We're gonna search for a land instead of making stars. Preordain, eh? We looking at blue-black delve? That's what I'm hoping, I guess. I don't know. Let's go get a tower. Let's find a power plant, eh? There goes some things to do with Tron. But hey, I guess we'll at least have Tron up. There's a Marauder. Cast the Marauder. And there's a false summoning. Another Marauder. And there's an exclude. Gain some life, eh? Yes, please. That was a stretch. Yeah, this match is not one I'm winning either. Mm-hmm. Yep. There's a reason counter magic isn't as powerful anymore as it is in standard. As it used to be in standard. Because this is very fun gameplay. All he has to do is flashback edict. It's not like I can get Fengraph again. I guess I could have just cut out the middleman and just got Kalani Garden from the map. How are you doing, my fishy friend? And we'll concede to that. This is not very fun. Flame Slash seems bad. Bring in Relic. I guess a couple of edicts to deal with anglers and stuff. This has not been tremendous amounts of pleasurable. Remember when you could just tap the mana and it would cast a spell for you on NTGO? I remember that. I miss it. Gate Oracle. Come on down. Show me a mine. Expedition map's close enough. Was a productive turn. I guess in the ways that turns can be productive. That resolved, and it's surely gonna die. That's okay. I want the Chromatic Spirit to resolve more anyways. Who's super lucky? That's right, this guy. Goodbye, tower. Tower. He's out, Oracle. Should have Fingraphed before the Edict resolved. It's not like... I'm going to get either of those Crushers back. It's out of green this time. Is that another green? Now I can actually cast the Edicts in hand. I can get the Shimmering Grotto. That'll help. I probably should have Garden to protect from Edict. Well, I couldn't actually play the land anyways, but it is what it is. Alright, 10 more turns of Maldrifter. Well, that's not gonna do any good.
that's good. You know, in there, Seagate Oracle. Teachings for teachings. Am I out of towers? 1, 2, 3. Nope, I've got one left. Yes, take zero. There's a good chance that I deck myself. Diabolic Edict, I am mathematically eliminated from this game. Pretty sure the last card's a Crusher. Oh, where did everything go? One Crusher, two Crusher. Oh, never mind. That game went on forever. Alright, well, we'll be back with round 5.